What is the primary goal of conservation? Option is A. Protect nature. B. Promote industry. C. Increase pollution. D. Destroy habitats. Answer is option A. Protect nature.
Which gas contributes to global warming? Option is A. Oxygen levels. B. Carbon dioxide. C. Nitrogen gas. D. Water vapor. Answer is option B. Carbon dioxide.
What does recycling involve? Option is A. Creating waste. B. Producing energy. C. Reusing materials. D. Burning trash. Answer is option C. Reusing materials.
What are wind turbines used for? Option is A. Cooking food. B. Producing energy. C. Reducing waste. D. Polluting air. Answer is option B. Producing energy.
Which practice helps reduce deforestation? Option is A. Clear cutting. B. Selective logging. C. Urban sprawl. D. Ignoring laws. Answer is option B. Selective logging.
What is an example of a renewable resource? Option is A. Fossil fuels. B. Nuclear energy. C. Solar power. D. Natural gas. Answer is option C. Solar power.
Which animal is endangered? Option is A. Domestic cat. B. Gray wolf. C. Bengal tiger. D. Dairy cow. Answer is option C. Bengal tiger.
What is the purpose of national parks? Option is A. Housing development. B. Wildlife conservation. C. Factory production. D. Farming expansion. Answer is option B. Wildlife conservation.
Which material is biodegradable? Option is A. Plastic bottles. B. Glass jars. C. Organic waste. D. Metal cans.
Sorry, we don't know the answer. If you know the answer, then comment the answer in comment box.
What is composting? Option is A. Burning garbage. B. Burying waste. C. Recycling paper. D. Decomposing organics. Answer is option D. Decomposing organics.
Which method reduces water usage? Option is A. Drip irrigation. B. Flood irrigation. C. Surface irrigation. D. Heavy watering. Answer is option A. Drip irrigation.
What is smog? Option is A. Clear skies. B. Air pollution. C. Fresh air. D. Heavy rain. Answer is option B. Air pollution.
What is an example of fossil fuel? Option is A. Solar energy. B. Wind power. C. Coal mining. D. Hydropower plants. Answer is option C. Coal mining.
Which is a greenhouse gas? Option is A. Helium air. B. Nitrogen gas. C. Methane emissions. D. Argon mix. Answer is option C. Methane emissions.
What do wetlands provide? Option is A. Urban areas. B. Biodiversity habitats. C. Industrial sites. D. Desert expansion. Answer is option B. Biodiversity habitats.